look at the stitching. It's gotta be L.L. Bean.
Yes.
But can he be trusted?
Look at his tie. His complexion.
He's definitely one of us.
Wait, where am I?
You're safe now. Allow me, Carter Prescott, pledge master of the secret fraternity of Balls and Shaft.
Tom Lawrence, Pre-Frosh.
Bantam Draper.
So this is a frat?
The school outlawed fraternities in 1967, Tom. And Balls and Shaft was forced to go underground. We lost our house, now the detestable sore known as a pit. Since then, our numbers have dwindled, but we're always on the lookout for new members.
You guys used to be in the pit?
Oh, I know, it's sad. The swine in there, they're dirty, stupid. Worst of all, poor.
I'll get it.
America's greatest president.
It's me, Rand, open up.
America's greatest president.
Damn it. Who is Ronald Reagan?
A casual shoe for yachting.
What are you trying to figure out, BD? Who could I be? What is a blucher?
They killed Jesus Christ.
Who are the Jews? Open up, sucko! Gentlemen,
hey,
I've got some good news and I got some bad news. The bad news is, you're an idiot. Don't ever make me wait outside that door. The good news is, Thompson just delivered the information. By now, the pit will have started planning the little soiree. Ooh.
Well, about that, Rand, what if their party does come off?
Does anyone get what I'm doing here? Does anyone follow me? We want them to have a party, Steakhead. We want them to have the loudest, most offensive party in school history. Capiche? Hi. Well, well, I see we have a new pledge. Mayflower material, I presume?
Huh?
It's a boat. Your ancestors obviously didn't come over on it. But hey, it's the 90s. We'll take what we can get. Gentlemen, we got a job to do.